You made me wait. I'm just surprised you were stupid enough to show up at all.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. The first run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him, be aggressive, stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets passed or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
Come on.
let you win.
Hey, that was a great race. You think you could use another flyer? Meet me at the university. Let's talk.
I just want a race. That's all I ever wanted. If you're still looking to make good on the past, I might be able to help you with that too. It was a big night you left. It got pretty crazy, real quick. I was playing it cool. Then I see Nikki knocked down. I could have sworn that the guy who knocked it down had the same bag. I can help you guys out. I'm one of the best drivers in this city, and you know it.
Any new boss of an area is supposed to hold a big race. Costs a lot of money to organize, but every racer nearby will turn up. Check it out at the safe house. All the local drivers are expecting to come through with this.